In this lecture, we will learn how to compute the confidence limits for sample means using t-distribution. Let's take a scenario. Let's say someone inspected 100 items and got the following readings. Now, what is the likely variation of these measurements at 99% confidence? So I want to find out what is the confidence limits for 99%. So that is the problem on hand. Let me now go to Minitab. So here in Minitab, I have keyed in this data. The one that you saw on the screen there, I have entered these values here. And I'm going to go to stat. I'm going to go to basic statistics. And out here, I have one sample t. So I'm going to click on this one sample t